you're planning to dance at your K-pop audition, this video is for you. So you get to dance to one song of your choice and one song of their choice. Typically, you'll be dancing for about 40 seconds each. For the song that they choose, it's usually a really popular pop song. Make sure before the audition, you practice freestyle dancing to a lot of different pop songs. Make sure you look at the judges and the camera and make facial expressions and never look down.